Hello everyone, and peace of Christ to all of you. Today we are going to review the answer of Sheikh Nightmare Berber. Sheikh Nightmare Berber is a very well-known imam in Morocco. As I've been told, his beard is so long, and even many people, they use it to clean the dust of their shoes, especially if it's my shoe. Today we are going to do that exactly. I'm not going to answer this part here. I will leave it for a different video about Muhammad sent to who, all right? Just to show you how stupid he is. But today he made really a big poo-poo. This is a big poo-poo. Why he will not do poo-poo? He is a follower of Muhammad. Muhammad is the prophet of poo-poo. Look what he said. The hadith said, is just judge, not absolute. Don't change the word, stupid donkey. You are a liar. The Arabic word muqsit found in the hadith does not mean absolute. It means equitable, fair, and just. And this is the link from the dictionary. Guys, what I should do now? Should I accept the defeat? I mean, the guy is providing you a link from the dictionary. What do you want? What do you want more? You idiot, you stupid, you. I don't want to call you donkey. The donkeys will sue me. So you just admitted that the word there, by the way, there the word, is it's mentioned two things, hakam and muqsit, hakaman and muqsitan. And he is saying that this word muqsit is not, it does not mean absolute, it means fair and just. I mean, how you can be fair and just unless you're absolute? Because fair is fair. There's no so-so. Either he was fair or he was not. When we say this is a fair judgment, and when we say this is a just judgment, that means it is a just judgment. There's no so-so. This is about judgment. So what's wrong with you, Muslims? Are you stupid? However, I have a surprise for you, Mr. Mule. By the way, your God in the Quran, he said that Allah, he created for transportation donkey and horses and a mule. Allah created the mule. By the way, the mule is the son of who? Do you know? Because the Quran says we created from everything male and female. And then Allah, he says he created the mule. The idiot, he forgot that muqsit is one of the names of his God, Allah. This is the word as you see it in the front of your eyes. Okay, I will make an arrow around it. Or square. This is the word. This is one of Allah's names, which is an attribute. He just said, it does not mean absolute, which means absolute fair and absolute judge. That means Allah name is Shish Kebab. Those are the names of Allah, supposedly, or the attribute of Allah. All right. And we are going to find if this is one of them or not, you know. So if we go, I don't want to just show you. Those are all the attribute for Allah. All of them. Look. All of, especially the one who is a believer, he convert to Islam. Especially the one, it says Al-Kabir. Al-Kabir means the big one. You see the translation, they say to you, the great one. It doesn't, the Kabir means the bigger, not the great one, Abdul. Like, so if Al-Kabir means the great one, so Al-Azim mean what? Liars. Let us continue. Is Allah name, or one of it is Al-Muqsit. Muqsit. Let us continue. Going down. Let us see. Muqsit. So you just admitted that your God Allah, his name is Muqsit, the same as the name of the Messiah. This is one of the attributes of the Messiah and the attribute of Allah according to Islam, and it doesn't mean he is absolute judge. Who is the stupid here? Now, what about the word hakaman? Because the hadith says hakaman muqsitan. Let us see. Here we go. This is the word hakaman. So he is the judge, the ruler, who will judge the world. No authority over him. So Jesus, he got in that hadith two names of the names of Allah. And when the stupid Abdul Muhammadan tried to deny the meaning of those words, they got themselves in trouble because they just insulted their God. And he is not absolute judge, and he is not absolute justice, and he is not absolute ruler. As this Abdul, he said, donkey. Read with me. This is his words. Donkey, where are you? Every Muslim looking for you. The donkey today, his name is Nightmare. Shame on Muhammad, shame on you. Donkey, where, what is that? The hadith said Jesus is just judge, not absolute. Don't change the word stupid donkey. You are a liar. The Arabic word muqsit found in the hadith does not mean absolute, mean equitable, fair, and just. And look what he said. He said, look. He said, I will always be here to expose you, liar, deceiver. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We see you in the heaven of Allah, in the bedroom of Nightmare with his endless penis, but not having sex with it, digging for ideas to expose me. Leave your comment, and I want to see the comment of Nightmare to see how stupid he will do more. Thank you very much. Christ is Lord. Even from the book of the devil, he is the absolute judge. He is the absolute ruler. He is the one who will rule the world justly. That is my Lord. Who is Muhammad? Muhammad, he was not even being fair with his wives. He was taking all the gifts to the wife of Aisha, to his wife Aisha, because she is despoiled. And he said to them, La tu'izni fi Aisha, don't hurt me in Aisha. The women, they are fighting, they have a fight, they have a war. Why all the gifts go to the house of Aisha? We are his wives too. Why he don't accept, why even when he is in his, imagine guys, no gifts will come to the house of the other wives, only to the house of Aisha. When they get upset and they complain to him, even they send his own daughter, which is not really his daughter, to him. He said to her, don't hurt me in Aisha. I warn you, Aisha is my favorite little child wife. That is Islam. See you soon. Christ is Lord. Amen to that. God bless.